Could you put your hands together, please, for Scotland's King of Comedy, Mr. Hector Nicholls?